they're not, I would say they're just kind of overgrown. They don't look like that really that serious. So this is the third, this was third, and that's Marcellus 123. And he had a really nice cinnamon picking, you know, pretty consistent with age, that it will fade out some, but he still has very nice, you know, and tail. And very nice, friendly, pretty cinnamon picking, really nice eyes, and he is one that makes sense. Both of them are terrible. This guy is nice. He's a blue senior, and I think he's three. He is dark in color, he doesn't have three white, which is amazing. He aged well, he's the weight for a 3-year-old. Tiny bits of white on the top, but really, really hard to see any white on him. That's great.
81. I knew this one.
Okay.
Just for the record, this one is a son of the founding pair.
I
have
to do it now.
He's the only one now, yeah.
And, all the way up to the top level. But some young guys, the monsters on him. So look at him. Look at his coloring in that side. He was really, really nice.
That's Diane's.
Soft coat, and he has great size, lovely eyes.
That's my Toby.
Golden coat with dark picking.
Taking it away from her today.
She's just
Cool. Well, there you go.